ready for our third day of vacation. My husband left early to pick up my daughter's boyfriend. He's gonna hang out with us for a day. I had a good night's sleep and I'm up for a third day of vacation, and we are going to be going to the Adventure Dome and the Wax Museum. Last night, the family went to see I Could Only Imagine. I don't know if any of you guys have seen that movie, but it's so good. I was just super inspired by it because it's about a boy who was abused by his father. His mom left him and he just was left with an abusive dad, and he found God, and through God he had comfort and peace. Go see it. The reason why I love it is because it shows that out of tragedy, God can come into our life and make it miraculous and beautiful. My little boy was with us, my 8-year-old, and he's super sensitive, so he had a hard time watching that father be mean to his son. But I tried to explain to him that there are a lot of people that have hard things that happen to them in their lives, but look what this guy turned to. He turned to God, and God helped him and blessed him, even though it was painful and hard. Anyways, it was super awesome. Today I'm going to have another day where I'm prepared, and I'm so proud of myself. I will let you know how it goes. I just have to report that I got, look how many steps I got today. What? Had a good day, walked a lot, feeling good.